Hey, welcome back, everybody. We're back here in Valheim. I'm trying a new microphone. This is one that's attached to my headset. Because I'm trying to fix my snowball. So let's see what we were supposed to be doing today. I have no idea. I do have a bunch of stuff on me. Boar meat, is that cooked? No, that's not cooked. Let's cook the boar meat. Get that cooked. What is that? There's something over there that's... Oh, that's just a crow. Grab the cooked meat when it's done. I want to venture out up here. That was done. Oh, I still got two more. We'll get those cooked. Get them cooked. Yeah, I died quite a few times the last time I was on this. I haven't even made any... I have my one suit of armor on here. But hopefully this is coming through okay. I've been tinkering around with it, see what the settings can be on it. What do I have? I have my baseball bat. As far as I haven't got attacked yet, I haven't got much of a building either, so... Come on, almost done. There we go. Okay, I think that's all cooked, yeah. I have no idea what I'm... Because usually I follow a journey thing, but... that's the guy I'm supposed to talk to. A shield allows you to block incoming damages. If your timing is perfect, the enemy may also parry. Be careful, though. If you block too many hits, you will become... staggered. The amount of damages you can block before becoming staggered depends on your maximum health. So if you plan on tanking a lot of damage, you should eat food that increases your health. Heavier shields will block more damage, but also slow you down. Okay, I know I have a shield. So, what's that? Oh, that was the bird flying away. Where is it? I have the shield. So how do I... Oh, there's the shield. Okay. I want to go someplace I haven't been yet. I've been there. This is my second time in here, so I have no idea on this, on how they actually play the game, but we will find out together. Where the grass grows underfoot and the sky is blue overhead, there'll always be health and a home. Okay, sounds good. Okay, I'm just gonna venture over this way. Cause I haven't opened up that yet over there. Okay, we'll open this up. I can see by the little map up there, I'm opening it up. Apparently I've not been here. Let's see. Shield, okay. Make sure I'm pushing the right button. You could eat another bite? Oh, okay, let's eat then. You can't eat another bite. I can eat that one. Wow, I don't have any water. Where's my water? I thought I made a water skin. Is that what I'm supposed to make? Let me run back here and see if I can make a water skin. Okay, there we go. Not sure if I can make a water skin, but... Okay, dodge, well, mouse two in space. Mouse two in space. Oh, there we go. Nope, mouse two in space. Oh, that did something. Okay, can I make a water skin? A hoe dad. I don't see a water skin. I don't see anything for water. A flint, a hoe, a torch, leather. No, that's for the what I got on. What? Too far. Oh. I'd be right up on it. I got my arrows. What? Apparently, what? I'm supposed to just live next to the water? Can I upgrade? Oh, let's see, fix this. Okay, that's all fixed. I figured that out on the last one. Okay, look, I guess I'm gonna have to deal with no water. Where is my... There it is, and number 8. Okay, we'll go back to opening this up over here. Because there's apparently little towns or something, or villages I gotta find. But we shall see what happens. It's just a game. Okay, apparently I haven't been here yet. Let's have some fun. There's another building. See what I can find, any loot. Well, all these are so short. Those short buildings. Oh, found some. Okay, I forgot. Hold on. I gotta... Oh, take all. There we go. Ooh. Coin stack. Nice. It's pouring rain. Well, we're gonna keep venturing on. And there's a hog. Last time I got killed by a hog. Thought I opened this up already. Or am I just circling around? Let's see, make sure that's my... I want to make sure that I have my shield. Because I think it'll probably protect me better than last time. I have no idea how far this goes. Hopefully you can still hear me. Got a frog in my throat. Grab some berries. And I think I've probably been here. Make an offering. Of 1 through 8, what? No, I don't have an offering to make it. Read. Hunt his kin. Okay. I have no idea what to offer it. I'm not sure what to offer it. So we just keep opening up the map over here. At least I opened up some of it. I got that area opened up. until I figured out. Oh, we've got another building. Check this building out. I haven't seen any of those little, Black Forest. Oh, I guess I'll talk to him, since he's here. Turn back. This is a dangerous place. You have wandered into the Black Forest. This place can be very dangerous for those unprepared. Oh, I apparently took him, but I need to eat. Oh, I don't have a bandage. ...15 health and stamina. What? Can't make bandages? Do I pick this up? Ooh, deer hide cape. Bone stack. Nice. Apparently I'm not supposed to be here yet. Well met. Rumor has it some traders have found themselves in the 10th world. If you find yourself in need of special accommodations, you might want to seek them. One of them should be somewhere in the forest, such as this. I'm terribly sorry I can't be more help. You'll have to keep an eye out. Oh, I'm losing health too. Well, at least I opened up that. And I beat that skeleton up. I can make a bone stack. A couple of deer. I have wood. Oh, that's one of those neck... I don't know why they call it a neck. Yeah, apparently I'm poisoned, so I don't know. I gotta figure this out, how to make a bandage or something, or make some kind of antidote. Still learning the game though. All part of learning it. I'll figure it out. But I just came on here to actually test out the microphone to see if it's working. What is that? Oh! You were following me. Okay, can I eat anymore? Couldn't eat another one? Okay, apparently I can't eat. And it's dark. Okay, let's see if I can fix that in my OBS without it doing anything here. We'll turn the gamma up a little bit. There we go. Works better. You can actually see. Got. Oh wow, what is that, a wolf? Are you gonna come after me? I don't know if that was if that's the noise of the pig or the wolf, or if there's a wolf. It could be a wolf. Not sure. I gotta find my way back to base because apparently I'm losing health because it keeps slashing one point something, and I don't remember coming here. Okay, where is... Well, I know I'm over here. That one. I was over here. Oh, base is over here. Luckily, I think I named it. Yeah, my base is up there, so can I go around? Man, it's just nasty weather. I could say it's raining cats and dogs, but I haven't seen a cat or a dog. Well, I can head back at least. I'm kind of making my way back there now. Oh, that's a deer. Oh. Got him. Got some blocking. Had some result. Those guys usually travel in pairs or packs. I've already been in that building. Nice lightning storm. There's my little humble abode. Yeah, what a nasty, nasty weather. Why should we get back here and it clears up? I don't know why my thing's audio is... Oh, yeah, I can sleep, can't I? The bed needs to be placed near a fire. Well, I... add wood. I did. Do I have wood on me? I got... Oh, I'm gonna have to go out and get some wood. I have 3 wood. Let's see, what's number 3? There was a log over here. I can't sleep without a fire. Am I got the right one? 4. Five? There we go. Run, run, run. Okay. You're cold. Yeah, I know I'm cold. Adding wood to fire. It's got 10 of 10. There are enemies nearby. Really? Ah. One enemy? Okay. And I got the wrong weapon. No, want number 2. Oh, then the storm ends. Can I still sleep now? You're all... Okay. What's that got to do with me sleeping? I have 10 wood in there. Oh, kind of loud. Okay, this has got wood in it. And I'm poisoned, so I gotta figure out how to make antidotes. I don't see, where's the crafting, and let's see, we'll fix this first. Jeez, all that was broken? I don't see where I can make any kind of antidote. Unless I just eat the mushrooms. Bounty of forest, waste stamina. I'm still poisoned. And this is... Oh, that's coins. Can't eat the coins. Sure, you see, I wish it insulates well, but it put in the flame, burns slow and steady. Okay, I don't know how I'm supposed to add that to the fire. Yeah, I guess I'll figure it out. I'll have to Google some of it. Okay, got that eaten. Am I dry? Now can I sleep? There we go. Apparently I needed to be dry. I couldn't be wet. Unloading unused assets. I'll be unloading my stuff. Feel rested. It's still dark. Day 7. Wrong button. There. Okay, it's still dark. I'm rested, but it looks like I'm still poisoned. So, and I don't see any... Dandy, what about those clams? Incredible when raw, provide a quick tasty... No, that's just snacks. Oops, sorry. I want to see if... What do I got in here? Plant to grow. Dandelions. The feathers. Can I? Yeah. No, I want to move the whole stack. Just move the. I want the whole stack moved. Mushrooms. Flint. I wonder if, if the stuff's respawned back in, I'm gonna go down and get more flint. These rocks look like boars sitting there. They're just not moving. Oh, we got a creature. We got two creatures. Give me that sticky substance. Okay, let's see if we got flint. Probably not. You better run, deer. Now I got plenty of meat on me. I still haven't figured out the water. Doesn't say. No, let me get that in my hand. No. Hammer. I need to put the, I'm gonna save. Okay, I need to put this. Oh, I can't put it over there. I'd like to have it, there's some, is that flint? No, don't. Oh, help if I hit the right button. Okay, put that. Your hand. Got some flint. Dandelion. I'm not sure what the dandelion is. I wonder if I could eat it. No, I can't eat the dandelion. Still poisoned. I need to eat some more meat here. Can't eat another bite of that. Can't eat more raspberries. Yeah, I'm wet. I know I'm wet. I'm wet because I was in the water looking for flint. Did I read this one already? I must have read this one. Oh, that's a long one. Long as passed when I father. Oh, yeah, I read this one already. Well, apparently there's a purpose for the dandelions. But I'm not sure. I guess I'll figure that out. What the purpose of the dandelions is for. There's got to be a pipe. Oh, fish. Oh. Can I make a fishing pole? That, you know, that's a weird sound for the deer. I didn't think I walked that far. I didn't think I walked that far. Got the meat, got the leather scrap. Did I walk that far? Must have. I've walked pretty far. Like, again, I'm just hoping you guys can hear me on this mic. Testing out something. Okay, I was gonna make a fishing pole. I know it said fishing pole. Flint spear. No, I thought there was a fishing pole. I could be wrong. There's a hoe. Oh, that a rock. Well, I gotta figure out how I'm gonna survive here. So I'm gonna wrap this one up. If you enjoyed this one, smash that like button. And hopefully I'm coming through, and I'll see everyone in the next one. Bye-bye.